Back into the series.
Desperate with their backs against the wall. The last four games haven't gone to plan, but they still have a chance. A win here at home seems doable, and that would give them some life in this series.
Guys, we hear the phrase one game at a time. We say the phrase one game at a time, but that's real talk, folks. I mean, they'll overcome this mountain of a hurdle by slowing things down and not getting ahead of themselves. You only can play the game you're in. You can't play one out in the future.
All fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. So for Oklahoma City right now, Durant the three and Ibaka the four. Freak is out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Jordan in at the five down low. Now here's Westbrook following the miss by Freak. Westbrook passes to Freak. And the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim.
A great assist. Nice work from Russell Westbrook.
Hogan sends a screen for Curry. Hogan at the elbow. Inside, Green. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Serge Ibaka picks one up there. The Warriors shooting their first shots of the night from the charity stripe. First free throw is good.
Two shots.
Both free throws good from Green. Here's Westbrook. And the pass to Freak. Feeds to Ibaka. Durant kicks to Jordan. Green with the rebound.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
Now here's Barnes. Right through the D for the layup.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Westbrook dishes to Freak. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. It's his first trip to the line.
Freak. At the line for two.
Free throw, good. Freak. That one misses. The Warriors have gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. Barnes against Ibaka. Now here's Barnes. He's covered closely. That shot is no good. And he's 1-for-3 from the floor. Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Well, Steve Kerr had a few moments to share with me. He seemed very upbeat despite being in a do-or-die situation. He said it might not be the ideal circumstance for us, but this series is far from over. I've got every reason to believe we can win in front of our home fans and put the pressure right back on them. Guys?
All right, Doris, thanks. No good from outside.
No doubt he's struggling right now from the field. Let's see if he can get it going this quarter.
And a wide open look for Freak. They grab their own miss. Jordan, the pass to Freak. The shot is off.
Well, you know, they're in the lead, but he's still been frustrated from an offensive standpoint.
Barnes kicks to Curry. Sinks the triple.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Oklahoma City has gone 0-2 from deep here. Pass to Ibaka. Here's Freak. Not enough on that one as it misses.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backcourt.
And the trend they'd love to continue right through the next three quarters as well, Greg.
Some nice passing by Golden State. That puts them in the lead. Thompson's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Dishes it to Durant. Jordan sets the pick for Durant. And Freak gets it to go on the assist by Durant. That's now 8 points for Freak. Curry against Westbrook takes the 13-footer. .152 left in the first quarter of the game. Here's Freak. Warriors with the rebound. They come into this game after losing on Saturday.
Yeah, major problems at the charity stripe in that game. They just could not convert their free throws.
And that makes it hard to win, especially on the road. You get a chorus of about 20,000 yelling at you every time you put one off the rim, boy, that's got to wear on you.
Now here's Curry following the miss by Freak. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Maybe he's not one of the elite sharpshooters, but even still, that's not a shot that D can afford to give him.
And some changes here for the Warriors. Robinson's checked in for Bogut. Risa comes in for Barnes. And it's Iguodala in for... Golden State's gone 4 of 8 tonight from three-point land, shooting 50% on the three ball here. On the floor for Oklahoma City, getting going here in the second quarter. Freak in at shooting guard. Steven Adams is out there with McGarry. Then it's Ben McLemore. And it's Payne in at the one spot. Thunder trailing by four. Here's Freak. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Curry dishes to Ariza. Three-pointer. Here's Robinson. Soft touch off the glass. Robinson's got his first points of the night.
Just lazy defense on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, that stuff gets under my skin.
Will it go? That's good, and the Warrior lead is cut down to four on the bucket from Freak. Second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. Iguodala outside. Back to Curry. McGarry with the steal. And here we go. Fast break. Freak's got it. And he gets the bucket.
It doesn't really matter who starts the break with how he runs the floor. He seems to always be the one who finishes.
Yeah, he is so fun to watch and how he attacks the rim at full speed like that, man. It's something to behold the way that guy gets to the rim.
Ariza hits some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good. And the Warriors lead by four. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field here to open the second quarter. Adams' shot is good.
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Clearly, they've been the aggressors thus far when it comes to attacking the interior in this first half.
They set the pick. On the wing, it's Iguodala. Misses the J after tricking the D with the nifty pass fake. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 3 of 4 from the floor here in the second quarter. Payne kicks the free. It's a big hype bounce. And goes in. Freak's got the game tied up here for Oklahoma City. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, over to you.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Warriors had a huge game. He had 40 points and played some lockdown defense as well, causing havoc on both ends of the floor. It was a great performance from him, and if you talk to his teammates, they'll tell you it's hopefully a sign of things to come. We'll be watching for it, Kev.
And thank you, Doris. It was a performance that has to have their upcoming opponents terrified.
Yeah, I think they'll be a little afraid. I mean, anybody who saw that game has to still be in awe of what he was able to do. Just absolutely dominant.
Boy, I tell you, he was in such a rhythm and on a roll. He could have won that game all by himself.
Some changes for Golden State. Barnes comes in for Robinson. And it's Klay Thompson in for Steph Curry. The Thunder also changing it up. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Adams. Baca comes in for McGarry. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Payne. Barnes passes to Iguodala. Westbrook against Barnes. Shot on the wing. It's rebounded by McLemore.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Yeah, come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
And it's Ariza in the corner. Launches it. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City.
All the time in the world to get that one off.
And it's Freak missing. The Warriors leading. And Thompson kicks to Iguodala. Nobody near Barnes. From outside, off the mark.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
In the corner, Ibaka with it. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook.
You know, there's no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
Just beautiful when they play the game like this.
Bogut sets a screen for Barnes. Tipped away. And here we go. Freak heading to the hoop. Now that's how to finish the break. Throw down with force.
Yeah, how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
Well, we've been waiting for one of these teams, Greg, to pull away. Maybe that'll be a springboard for them.
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
Now here's Barnes, guarded by McLemore. Off the pick. Yep, it goes, and the Oklahoma City lead is cut to just one on the basket from Barnes.
Boy, Trevor Ariza is doing a nice job bodying up on the defender with that pick.
Raymond Green has checked in for Golden State. Rush comes in for Andre Iguodala. And then for Oklahoma City, Durant comes in for Ben McLemore. And it's Waiters in for Freak. There's one. And we finished one half.
Guys, I'm here with Steph.
Back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway.
Looking at the game for Freak. He's got 14 points, and he has one steal to his credit as well.
And Clark, he's just done a great job defensively. That one steal doesn't tell the whole story.
The defensive stalwarts, Green and Bogut, are down low. The Splash Brothers are the guards. And it's Barnes with the small forward. So that's the group out there for Golden State.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on.
And they just keep finding the open man. And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
There's Freak. And good as it rattles through the hoop. Freak's got 16.
Nice pass there to set that bucket up.
And that's 10 of their last 12 points that have come off assists.
They double-team Kerr. Green dishes to Bogut. And he jams it with authority.
And Kevin, the knack for the offensive rebound, a big part of what makes this guy special.
Not to mention, Greg, his ability to finish with strength just like that.
Yeah, he's an invaluable asset for them to have, no question about it. Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
Curry passes to Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got his third assist on the night. Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. And it's Harrison Barnes with the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
And the Warriors making a change here. Iguodala's checked in, and Oklahoma City also making a switch. Payne, he's checked in for Russell Westbrook.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
And the wide-open shot from Green buries it from three-point range. Green's got 5 points now in the quarter.
Excellent feed from Steph Curry.
The Thunder leading by 5. The feed to Freak. So he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot 2. The Thunder have converted 1 of 2 free throws so far today. No good on the free throw. Mitch McGarry's checked in for Serge Ibaka.
What's the call down here?
He hits the second from the line. The Warriors have gone 3-6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field. They double-team Curry. Golden State moving the ball around. Bogut kicks to Curry. And a foul called on Freak. That's foul number two for him. Trevor Ariza's checked in for Harrison Barnes. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. The dish to Curry.
Trevor Ariza.
And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. Curry's got 12.
You can't afford to get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, he's got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. 14 points for Steph Curry.
And all of a sudden, the shots now falling in bunches. The complexion of this game has completely changed.
Yeah, and that was the only thing that could have brought him back in this game. Everything had to start dropping. And boy, have they gotten on a roll.
Screen by Bogut. No one near Iguodala as he lets it go. Can't convert after the good screen. The Thunder leading by four. Freak dishes to McGarry. That's good.
Mitch McGarry. Assisted by.
Here's Curry. 14 points for him. Pass to Green. Here's the screen. Green, the screen. Bogut kicks to Green. Down low, deflects the pass. Now here's Payne, guarded by Kerr. And so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
The Thunder shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. The Warriors making a switch here. Robinson's checked in. And then for Oklahoma City, Steven Adams comes in for Jordan. And Deion Waiters subbed in for Mitch McGarry. Curry kicks to Green. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Oklahoma City's gone 3-7 tonight from three-point territory. Durant, the pass to Freak. Waiters on the wing. The 10-footer. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
1:36 left in the third. And the foul called on Freak. That's his third foul of the game. Brandon Rush, he's checked in for the Warriors.
Checking in for your Warriors.
Here's Iguodala. He feeds it to Green. That one falls. Coming off Iguodala's feed. Iguodala's got 3 assists in the game. Freak kicks to Waiters. To the inside. Puts up the baby hook. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one. Kevin, that trip there was a good sign for him. He's been getting to the line often, but has been struggling to convert.
Thompson, he's checked in for Golden State. And a switch here also for Oklahoma City. Westbrook's check in.
Kevin, it's really unusual to see him struggle from the line. Maybe that trip will get him back on track.
Curry's shot is off.
Hey, they got the shot they wanted off of that pick, but it just doesn't fall.
Yeah, it didn't go down, but you'll take that shot every single time, Greg. That's good offense.
And that one's good. Freak. Warriors trail by 9. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
They got to find something, you're right.
Fellas, that's exactly the job the big guy has to do for him. Contest every rebound.
The Thunder have shot 5 of 8 from the foul line. And he makes the first.
They're really doing a good job working hard to get inside and draw contact, a little more so than they did in the first half.
And defensively, if you're trying to battle back, you can't keep sending them to the line.
Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Thompson outside. Curry against Westbrook. Curry dishes to Robinson. 5 to shoot. They get it back. Rush's shot is off. Here's Oklahoma City. They're on an 11-2 run. Westbrook kicks to Freak. Gets the front of the rim and out. Now here's Curry. 14 points for him. The drive by Green. Ibaka is a nice D. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits. We welcome you back here to the coverage of the Western Conference semifinals. The Thunder leading by 11, and Oklahoma City looking who they've got to start the fourth quarter. Freak in a two guard. Baca is out there with DeAndre Jordan. Then there's Russell Westbrook, and it's Waiters in at the three slot. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Thunder.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque, a thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
And also, their mid-range game has been impressive. A tough shot to rely upon, but they really had it going tonight.
Thompson, left side. Shot clock at six. Fade away. And he gets it to go.
And sometimes you just can't get around your defender there. You got to hit him with that hot top fade.
Here's Freak. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Freak's got the lead up to 13 now for the Thunder. And for the Warriors, they're shooting the ball at 42%. Passes it to Barnes. Boom, he chains it straight down.
Rising up and hammering it home. That could be just what they need to pick their energy up.
Wow, it definitely got the guys on the bench on their feet. I'll say that for man. Oh, man, was that
fun. And no doubt about it, guys. That's one of those plays that will pick up his teammates. A lot of times a play like that is just what you need to get the adrenaline flow for your team.
That Kia Slam Cam replay really gave you a good look at the action. And the Thunder with some changes. Kevin Durant's checked in for Waiters. And it's Payne in for Russell Westbrook. Payne kicks to Freak. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Andrew Bogut. And that'll be his third foul so far.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Here's Freak. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Great D that time from Green. Fires from deep. Count that one. Green's got 10 points here in the second half.
Well, nothing was going down for him in the first half, but since the break, he's been on target.
Jordan with a screen on Iguodala. Freak kicks to Payne. Jordan the screen. Payne passes to Freak. And again, no good by Oklahoma City.
Well, that's an excellent challenge right there. Good job contesting that shot by the defender.
Here's Thompson. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and keep scoring points. Keep it going.
Not a lot you can do as a defense when they keep getting the ball in the paint like this.
And that one's good. 9 points for Kevin Durant. Warriors trail by six. Iguodala outside. He dishes it to Thompson. Shot is off.
And fancy finishes like that look great, but man, it's embarrassing when you blow them.
From 12 feet out, the Warriors pull it in. Green's got rebound number five here tonight.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
From deep, Iguodala cannot hit. Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Durant dishes to Freak. The 11-footer, and good. Got the English that time as it falls. Freak's got 18 points now here in the second half. The Warriors have gone 5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor.
Warriors timeout. Timeout. Start it.
Oracle Arena, let's keep it going for your Warriors girls.
Let's find out. what Doris Burke has for us.
Kevin, I was able to listen in on what Steve Kerr was going over with his team. He told them, guys, we're getting bogged down in the half court. Let's get out and run, see what's available in early offense. If there's nothing there, we can always back it out and run our sets. Good advice, Kevin.
And as always, Doris, thank you. Stephen Curry, he's checked in for Andre Iguodala.
It's been a strong game for Thompson. 10 points, and he's knocked down a pair of three-pointers in this game, too.
And maybe it's time for them to set a few more screens for him up top and let him add to that total.
So he hits one of two from the stripe. The Thunder leading by seven. Durant kicks to Ibaka. There's Freak. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. Freak's got 8 points here in this quarter.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
It's Curry with the drive and stolen by Jordan. Kicks it to Freak. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And, Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
Thompson passes to Kerr. Drops in the tray.
It has been a three-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive.
Freak, and he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. Freak's got 38 points.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area.
And really, something that the defense has to address.
And the Thunder making a change here. Dan.
Russell Westbrook.
Curry dishes to Green, shoots from the block, and that one hits back iron. Oklahoma City leading by 10. Now the pass to Ibaka. Wide open. Rebounded by Bogut. Bogut's got his third rebound on the night. The Warriors have gotten into a pretty good groove, going 6-10 here in the final quarter. Curry outside. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City. Jordan's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Freak with it. Guarded now by Barnes. Out to the right wing. Puts it up. And Freak gets it to go on the assist by Westbrook. Freak's got 40 points.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted. And that's why it's going to be on to the next round for Oklahoma City.
A beautiful pass doesn't always get you on the highlight reels, Clark, but there were some spectacular dishes in this game.
Yeah, it was a team that was really in sync. They trusted each other and took the right shots.
I mean, when you look at the stats, you'll see just how dominant a game this was for Freak. There wasn't much they could do to slow him down as he was converting every good chance he got.
Westbrook kicks to Freak down low. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
Terrific run to seal the deal.
Yeah, and now let's just keep an eye on how much longer they keep the foot on the accelerator.
Shot, high post. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in.
I tell you, he has some impressive moves in his repertoire. That's as good as it gets, but just one of many.
Freak passes to Westbrook. Here's Freak. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blowing. And there's the foul against Golden State. That free throw, no good. Different look here for the Warriors. Robinson's checked in for Bogut. Ariza comes in for Draymond Green. Landon Rush, he's checked in for Harrison Barnes. And it's Iguodala in for Thompson. And a new group in here for the Thunder. Steven Adams, he's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Mitch McGarry comes in for Serge Ibaka. Ben McLemore, he's checked in for Kevin Durant. And Deion Waiters subbed in for Russell Westbrook. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Rush gets the bucket.
And I like how he puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
Yeah, you know, that's what we call seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't teach, Greg.
And that's going to do it for this series. They'll move on and eliminate.
Go win, go win, go win. Worked all, yeah. You did it, Freak. Just like you said you would. Congrats.
I appreciate that, man. It means a lot coming from you.
Good luck moving forward. You got a real tough team here.
We'll be ready for them, though.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Welcome back, everybody. Ernie Johnson here along with Shaq and the...